was they had a completely dark room, and then they would project these images, but they would project them on hidden screens or even on smoke, which is stationary. And so it's not a screen and a frame around the screen, but it's in the middle of the room, there's a cloud of smoke, and then there's a projection on that, and then they would do sudden magnifications that were very terrifying to the audience, because it seems as if the figures are looming out at the viewer.